And I played it a bunch. I think I've got to get a better grasp of the second floor, though. Basement is so weird. Everything's all brown.
Yeah, the second floor seems a lot more reasonable than the others.
More memorable rooms. First floor is confusing. Basement is smaller, but still confusing. Okay, so Korean's already picked. Giggin's already... Oh, I guess I gotta go.
Oh, yeah, fuck off. Bit of a... Just say if you wanna play something I'm playing.
No, no, no
I
problem.
I got all of them unlocked anyway, so...
I'm okay. Oh, now we're gonna have to wait for... Yeah, we're gonna have to wait a bit for the new player to load.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
There's also a plant against us. There's a plant going down.
One more aim for me,
like
man.
10 seconds. Five.
Thank
seconds.
Me.
Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Why did they just barricade?
Found the biohazard. You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now. Your location has been compromised.
I got real lucky there. MP5.
That's part of the game.
Yeah, unless they've got multiple attackers in this corner, it just seems like death for them. Thank you.
No problem.
These dumb recruit gloves. Where are they? Are they shooting at you?
Nope.
Here are a fuse.
One op 4 remaining.
Nice.
Yes,
yes.
I heal you, yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh crap.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
I didn't see anyone this round. I was just in the master bathroom watching the stairs.
Oh, it's still important that someone watches the astronomy stairs.
Yeah. It's just funny sometimes. Just sit still whole round. Don't see anyone.
Yeah. That's what happens when you anchor, right?
It's kind of fun.
Okay, might as well get my last SMB if I can win this. From there on, it's just SMG. Oh yeah, FBIs. FBIs.
Find the biohazard container location.
Second floor, I think.
Yeah, probably.
I was going up the stairs and there was someone waiting
for me from upstairs. Let's check out the astronomy stairs. It might be the same place we were.
10 seconds before insertion.
I couldn't say.
Yep, they're definitely where we were.
Mirror.
In 5 seconds.
I work here with my old man in my son.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Ah, they got one.
Nice.
The biohazard container has been located.
Okay, well, I'm right next to the thing.
Hey, can you resist?
Fuck!
Let's see who's nearby.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once secure the room. Protect the bio container.
I'm dead.
Hostile activity. Cease securing the room. Secure the container. One op 4 remaining.
Frost.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Stop securing the container.
What?
Low HP. Securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Nice, nice.
It's okay, we won.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Oh, that's some.
Oh,
I can't believe that guy was in the corner the whole time. Actually managed to pick up the thermite and get out of there before he even noticed. I should have smoked first, of course, but eh. Sometimes you gotta yellow it.
Man, that was some hectic shit. Oh, damn it! I should have picked the book since you need to play.
No, it's okay. You can always go recruit, so it doesn't matter. For the main ops.
We could do better without recruits.
Also, I don't... Actually, I think I may not need it at this point. I may not have counted right.
Hey, I'm Benjamin, man.
What?
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Reinforcing the wall!
Maybe we should make a hole into another room?
Yeah.
That sounds like a good idea.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Protect the biohazard container at all costs. Further access to the biohazard. Take out the hostiles.
Good job.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy. Rook, right? Turn my in room. What are you doing, Rook?
Where?
Behind you. In room. Turn my. On record. Record, what the fuck?
Op 4, last stop standing.
Left, oh. Record.
Left. Yeah, be him out.
No. Yes, left. In holy
15 seconds.
Okay, no.
Fires in 10 seconds. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Yeah, boy.
The guy was telling me the thermite is near me. I had no idea where.
Yeah, I mean, he was basically on the other side of the room, the hallway. So not quite where you were, but I mean, he basically blew a hole into the bar room where I was.
I mean, I had no idea where he was. I don't know this man.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, I didn't quite know you know, where he was either until he blew a hole into my room. Yeah. I'm like, oh, yeah. Lucky I was able to get thermite.
It's always fun when you down him on the last bullet and you have to reload. He's just watching there.